I'm Kim.
I'm Brian.
And we're Life in Tandem. We're on the road, got our tandem in the back. So, Brian, where are we headed?
Nelsonville.
And where's Nelsonville?
Southeast Ohio.
Southeast Ohio. And what's near Nelsonville?
We're going from Nelsonville to Athens.
Nelsonville to Athens, where Ohio University is. Really pretty campus. So we'll be riding from Nelsonville to OU, hopefully riding around OU. So yeah, we'll see when we get there. All right, so we made it to Nelsonville. There's not a cloud in the sky. We'll be riding along the railroad tracks to start. So what's our plan?
Ride from here to Athens.
Ride around campus.
Yep, come back.
Where's our bike? There's our bike. All right, about to get on and get going.
Come ride with us.
Come ride with us. Hocking College. See them. There's pigs. And there they got the chickens out. And there's a rat, a goose, and a rooster. Turkey. I know my barnyard animals.
There is a goose in there. That's funny. I'll have to check this out and see what they do. We do the gobble gobble. We do the turkey wobble. We do the gobble gobble. Oh, Bryce, there's a few geese in the back. And then chickens and chicks. That's funny. I'll have to check it out and see, because it's obviously a working historical farm type deal. And there's somebody working it there. Give me a woo woo.
Everybody's Living Learning Center. This is the Ping Recreation Center. The Grover Center in the West Green. Bicentennial Park. Convocation Center. Walter Field House.
So we've been out here for a little over 2 hours, so we're gonna stop and have a snack at this little lake behind it, pond or whatever it is, and get back on the trail and get back to Nelsonville.
Ohio University's football stadium.
So where's all that corn go? No, I know So it's for the cows and the pigs. Thank God, no one has to eat anything. We're not going to get back to the food. That's the fire training center for Hocking College. Okay, so we finished.
Yep, we did. We went all the way to Athens, through Nelsonville, saw all kinds of neat stuff that will be on the video. So I hope you enjoyed it.
How many miles?
45 miles.
45 miles.
And just under 4 hours, so that we were out and about.
Yes, so it's cool video. I hope you enjoyed it. And don't forget to like,
share,
comment,
and subscribe.
Subscribe! Yeah. So until next time, this is Kim
and Brian,
and we are Life in Tandem. Bye. Cash. Cash.